up, it's Jigun, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to explain why I didn't vlog, even if I have to vlog every day, because it was in Vlogmas. It was 3 days. I didn't vlog the Vlogmas 3 days. So I'm going to explain why. So on Sunday night. It started on Sunday night, but something happened. I have my personal problems, which is I had anxiety, depression, so I can't, like, I want to go in a place where I can find comfort. So yeah. And girl, that is my comfort. That's why he was comforting me when I was like, even though now I'm still adjusting, I'm still trying to be happy, like improving, like fixing myself, because I still have the anxiety. I just didn't like show it, but inside. So yeah, that's why I left at our house and I go somewhere. So yeah, and I stayed there at 3 days, and I came back here, because the place where I stay in is, there's no people there, so I'm alone there, and so I get back here, so yeah, and then decide that I have to explain why. But I just want to say that whatever struggle you have, the place, people, or someone you love can, like, they can comfort you, they can give you freedom, they can, the place will give you air, the people you love will give you comfort. But if you feel comfort with that things, I just want to let you know that God is the reason. Like, God let that place will give you comfort. Like, give him or her comfort, because he or she needs that. And God made the people you love realize it too. So God used a people. That night, God used the people who will comfort me. And he comforted me too when I was crying at her bed. So yeah, I just want to let you know that, yeah, maybe they are the reason why they comforted you, but God used them to comfort me. And God is a comfort. So yeah, if you have a problem, say it in God first and pray for a comfort. Maybe he will use people, places, or something. And maybe he will use himself or the Bible. So yeah. So that is today's video, guys, and if you like this video, make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications. See you guys next time.